Squire Trelawney and Dr. Livesey have asked me, Jim Hawkins, to tell everybody the whole tale about the island, Flint's treasure, and Mr. Silver. Keeping nothing back but its position, and that only because the major part of the treasure has not been lifted yet. I personally think we would never have begun this adventure and set course with the Española if we had known what will happen and that some of us would never return having lost their lives. Sometimes the whole story haunts to my dreams and brings me the worst nightmares I've ever had. That's when I hear the cries of the fallen, the waves pounding the rocks on the coast, and Captain Flint's raw voice screaming,
"Peace in the bay! Peace in the bay!" Ha ha
ha! And I tell you, no oxen and wave ropes will ever take me back to Treasure Island.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. alone I stand on this stony coast. Winds of spring whisper through the trees. The great horizon gives me life again. Show me.
Oh, bottle price.